Hey, what's up guys, this is Daddy Cool, and you are watching Black and White Good God playthrough. In previous episode I was still playing on this island. This is the island 3, and unfortunately that episode was not really as I planned it. I could not really advance too much in the story. It was only taking this village over, and after that, as you can see, my influence border is pretty big around this village, so I was developing this village throughout the episode. And the good thing is that I just put some rocks here into the village. And I didn't remember this small thing earlier or previously. If you place them into the village, villagers will dance around them, and by this they are creating an artifact, and we will see a little bit later what's the use of this object. But this is how you create it. Put it somewhere and villagers will hopefully dance around it and they will charge it. So during this episode I really would like to finish this map already. My creature is here, only one pillar is protecting him or stunning him, and this village is the key to this location and to remove the spell or remove the force from him. Unfortunately the village requires 900 beliefs, so it will take a couple of minutes or a couple of spells to reach that quantity. We will see. Let's go.
Miracle heal.
I'm gonna start with this heal spell. That's my basic belief gatherer spell, 850 more, but soon I will be able to reach their storehouse. That's good. I can already steal, and I will. Okay, 6,000 food, that's good because we are lacking food in here. Let's oh, the enemy god has protected the village, but I think this will speed things up, because from now on I will be able to manipulate the storehouse. About these stones, not charged up yet. This is, yeah, they are dancing around it. It's good. What about this one? Slow charging. Not charging at all. Let's put it maybe here. There you go. Have one more special stone. I think I will put it here as well, because I have a lot of people in here. So shield is not working anymore. Let's steal. I'm a good god, but you know, this is not for me, it's for the children. Let's create
Miracle Forest.
Forest spell.
Celtic power.
Yeah, and it's blocked instantly. But that's okay. Do you need something? Food.
Miracle food.
There you go. What else? You need sleep. Okay, create one more and I will decrease
Miracle Forest.
Celtic power.
Blocked again. There you go. You do not have to.
We need more civic buildings.
You not have to dance there. Oh yeah, and the scaffolds. As usual. Okay. You also need some sleep. That's right.
Miracle heal.
There you go.
Miracle heal.
Believers, that's not, that's almost nothing, I can say. Ooh, I can steal a lot of food at once. Okay. So if I put it back, nothing really happens. Then I will take it a little bit longer and they will have the desire. Or I can even cast a food spell, and probably that's what I'm going to do. So take the food, put it into a different location. I mean here, because we need it. Yeah, and I got a couple of believers. Okay, and let's create a food spell.
Miracle food.
Let's take the wood as well.
Food.
Let's create some food in here. I think
we need more civic buildings.
They were able to sleep. Let's put it into 9%. Okay. What's your desire?
Offspring.
Children. They are dancing.
Offspring.
Physical shield.
Let's create a physical shield in here. Can I remove this? That's a good question. Ah,
must
here you go.
Build homes.
That's not impressing them. That's actually not a good thing. I was hoping to get a couple of believers from that spell, but this did not work. Okay. Spell before the sun sets. No, it's not working. Nor in there.
Miracle heal.
And need rebuild the hill. I still need 800 people. What if I put a wood in here? Basically nothing. Then I'm stealing. What's gonna be the best solution? Buildings. What if I give you a food? Five believers for a little bit of food.
Must build home.
I'm gonna take their food for sure. Yep. Emptied. Food is okay, food is okay, and food is empty.
Miracle food!
One into this location, and 19,000 wood, that's really a lot. And again, I'm grabbing the wood, it takes some time till I get all of them. Storehouse this time.
We must build homes.
Okay, 200 believers on one click. That's wonderful. That's the way to go, I think. I'm gonna fill their storehouse with food as well. Let's try the other way. I mean, first of all, I take all the wood. Yeah.
We're running out of wood.
Okay, 20,000 wood.
Miracle food.
Oh, this storehouse is almost full. That's good. Grab all the food. And okay, he cannot keep that up for too long, right? Yeah. It's disabled. So I'm gonna put all the food into the storehouse, it's still filling into the godly hand. Okay, I have 17,000 in hand. He's protecting, but he cannot do it for too long. Once it's gone, I'm gonna put it into the storehouse. And we will see how many believers. 83. Okay, so it's a little bit more than 500 believers still needed, but the wood is empty again, almost. I'm gonna put the food back into my storehouse.
The village store is nearly out of food.
Yeah. Here you go. Let's take the wood. I'm gonna fill it into the storehouse just now. Okay, 10,000 wood, 119. That's very nice. That's the efficient way to take over a city. The hard part is to expand your city into this size, but after that, once it's reached, that's the best way to take it over.
Your people have a desire. Let's tough for them, but life goes on.
Yeah. I'm gonna cast a heal spell.
Miracle heal.
To them. Let's create a heal.
Miracle heal.
On these people.
Miracle heal.
And another one on these people. Yeah. My poor creature.
Miracle heal.
He is being tortured for I don't know how many minutes already, and yeah, it's not really good for him. Let's take the food. I cannot take the food, but this means that I can collect the wood till the shield goes down. And after that, let's get a couple of lemurs, I suppose, because they require wood badly. I'm still gathering. The more the better, I suppose. Yeah, 19,000 pieces of wood. Almost 200 believers. It's just way too easy at this point.
Must build homes.
We're running out of wood.
Let me to take more. Yeah, 115 believers at this place
we
as well.
We need more civic buildings.
Okay, so the stones are not charging yet.
Offspring!
They should be showing a charged thing.
Miracle heal!
But this just did not happen yet. Miracle wood? No, it doesn't let me do it. And this is 10,000 wood. No wood. Very low wood from here.
Miracle forest.
Miracle forest.
Celtic power.
So that they can harvest more wood for me. Let's take the remaining wood. Yeah, as long as they let me.
We need more civic buildings.
Miracle Forest.
Let's place it. I don't know, maybe.
Celtic power.
wood quantity. Still too much in there. Take it. Yeah, 6,000 more. I'm charging my godly hand again. You can see it on the right corner on the bottom. 8,000. So, how many? Only 17. It's not good. Let's take the food then. But the good thing is that we are close to take over the city. I mean, already it's... We are pretty close. Let's check the scaffolds. Worshippers want food.
Miracle food.
There you go. For the worshippers.
Miracle food.
And other place. 6, 7. Into here. Let's take the remaining one. Okay. And put 20,000 pieces back. But hopefully this will get very close to taking over the city. Really very close. And after that I can concentrate on my poor creature, because it was not good for him to be tortured. Okay. For some reasons it's not really working. Probably I have waited too few.
We're running out of wood.
Too few time. They require some more to be waited. Let's take some wood to the worshippers. There you go. I'm gonna steal their food and put it to the worshippers. Try one more heal, maybe a water spell as well. Okay, 16,000. There you go, that's more than enough for everyone.
Storm.
No, storm.
Miracle shower.
Miracle shower. effect. Zero effect on the people.
Miracle heal.
Heal. Also zero effect. That's not good. Suffering. I'm not in here. Oh, they need
miracle heal.
Heal.
Miracle heal.
Just like here. Let's take the food again.
Must build home. Build home.
Okay. And now let's create a wood spell. Yeah, couple of there. Okay, so as you can see, this stone is now being charged. This is what I was waiting for and looking for. And this charge, like here or here, will get stronger and stronger. And once it's fully charged, then it becomes an artifact. And from that point, we can use it to take over a city or village, because it will generate constantly beliefs.
Miracle heal.
Miracle heal. 9 believers. Okay. Take the food. Okay. And where do I have? I don't have too much wood again. I have 10,000 food, and that's what I gonna put there. Hopefully their desire is high enough. Come on, 4 believers. Then I will put it back.
The village store is nearly out of food.
There you go. Let's take the wood. Then and try this one. So give me 96. Okay. 81 believers left. Okay, so this means I have to wait a little bit and keep the storehouse empty, and when I get back with a lot of things, I will get a lot of believers. Yeah, just like in here. must build homes. I do not want to.
We ain't got much wood left.
Do not want to build more houses. Because I won't need them in here. But the scaffold is very useful in the next map. Seven. Yeah. So it's protected again. Double protection. Okay. Let's take the wood. Okay. So once the stone is fully charged, there's my sign on top of it, and normally if I put it in here,
yes,
there you go,
we've taken over the village. My creature, take that last village back for me. Our creature's free, but he's really hurt. Leash him and get him home. He needs rest. Ah, it's good to have the big guy back. Yes, we complete again.
Poor boy. He's really hurt, but he will get better in no time, I think, once he gets back to the temple. I will lead him home.
Check your village's desire flag. People need stuff badly.
Come home.
Miracle heal.
I'm gonna heal him on the way. Yep. Don't forget to get home. Okay.
Must build homes.
And this thing is charging further. I mean. Okay, we have another one.
The village store is nearly out of food.
Place it there just in case. The enemy wants to take over my village. Here is one more. They can charge that one up. And this one as well. I hope so.
Must build home.
Okay, no stone to charge in there. These are charging nicely.
Offspring.
Okay. This one is charging as well. Okay, why are you here?
Must build homes.
Oh, you're the enemy. Well.
We're running out of wood.
Okay, let's put some food into the storehouse because it's a little bit empty. And after that, I'm gonna check my. Wow. That was not me.
Miracle hero.
So the enemy god is trying to take over the village badly. I won't let that happen.
Miracle Forest.
Celtic Power.
Are charging very fine. 3 HPs here. Okay, that was nice. Good boy. For you, eat it before the night sleep. It's getting late. I want him to sleep inside. Oh, okay.
Your village is under attack.
Sleep. Sleep, please. Come on.
No more wood.
Okay, good boy. Now we're talking. I wanna wait him till he sleeps, and after that we will see what's the problem with the village, what was attacked. Because the creature is growing only when he sleeps in his place at night. That's good. He's really good. A long sleep, he will get energy, get efficiency, I can say. We will check him in the creature cave once he wakes up. Okay, I'm gonna reward him. That's right. Okay, and okay, do more sleeping. Let's check his statistics here. So, not a challenge room, creature cave, right? Actions, mind, attributes, yep. So age is 8 years, health is 100%, okay, energy 66, okay, strength very low, 7%, we have to do some workout, fatness 0, okay, exhaustion, okay, dehydration, okay, we will let him go to the beach and drink some water, very hot, okay. That's okay, I think. Miracle abilities, physical shield, strength, doesn't know the strength, but anyway, it's good, has learned how to take food from the field, okay, how to use the totem, not interesting, watching creatures, okay, learned how to fish, learned how to dance, everything is fine here, I suppose. Come here. Come to the...
The village store is nearly out of food.
Beach. So let's get the last village, I suppose. No wood. Full of food. I take the food and we'll get some wood into there. And we were attacked.
One of your villages has very high desires. This isn't good news, leader.
Okay. High desires. I will put the food into this village. And they were requiring wood. Let's take the wood from... Yeah. Come on, drink something. That's good. He can solve it already alone. 200 believers. Yeah, I would need 2000 in there. So once the wood is filled in the storehouse, I'm gonna take it out. Put it here. What else? Creature is happy. Let's bind him to this city. I mean, village. Come here. And in the meantime, let's check this mission.
Oh, hello. Pleased to meet you. I can make the old young. Bring me an old villager and I'll wind back the years. Oh, yes.
I don't like this old bat at all. I say we try her out. It might hurt people.
Okay, so it's true. She turns any old person into young. But if I take a young person to her, let's see what will happen.
This woman is giving people the power of youth. No. We're running out of wood.
Let's try an old person first. Oh, by the way, these are charged.
Must build homes.
I'm gonna put it, oops, there. And this one as well. Let's put it maybe here. These are constantly giving leaves for me. This one is also charged. Let's put it here. Gonna be a much faster takeover, I think. Good boy. You've done it good.
Must build homes.
Disciple breeder.
You know, now what? You can go anywhere you wish. Yeah, good boy. What about the artifacts? Here we go. This one also charged. Let's put it here. And this one.
We need offspring
as well. Let's put it just here. Okay, so for the old woman, I
must build sure
if I will find any old person.
Must build homes.
Let's take an older person here. What will happen? Yeah, it works. Then let's try it now. I'm in the child. There you go. You come with me. I think I will not solve that quest. Anyway, I read it's basically not that important for me, and normally this should be the way to solve it or something like this. But I think in this case I will skip it for now. And I'm looking for a different quest. See any? Oh, you're sleeping. Oh, it's an enemy. Where is my creature? We should be doing exercises. Not in there. I don't find him. Oh, he's in there. What's he doing? We don't know.
We're running out of wood.
Whatever.
Must build homes.
I'm gonna get some older peoples to this witch. Oh, she's going also inside. Something good
Must
is happening
build homes.
In that cottage. Maybe now. No. Whatever. So let's check this thing. Yeah, it's working. 1400. This is not an artifact yet, because it's, I don't see my mark on the top of it. Yeah, no artifacts in here, none in here.
The people are unhappy.
Yeah, I know, it's not good. Let's take wood, and I see I will take a lot of wood into this storehouse. I don't need wood from there, okay. I will put the food here.
Miracle heal.
Let's take a heal.
We must build homes.
Yeah, okay. And let's take a lot of wood. That will help to take over the village. Almost 200. Very nice. And put it back into my storehouse. Maybe into this one. Yeah.
Miracle Forest.
Celtic power.
Let's call this one into here. Four heals.
Must build homes.
Wood taken. And what's the situation here? I mean, this one is ready. It's an artifact. I can place it here. Yeah, it's working. It's constantly decreasing the requirements to take over. Yeah.
We're running out of wood.
And these two are not charged yet. Is there any more of this special stone here? No, this one can be broken. By the way, let's take a lot of food. And yeah, the storehouse is totally empty, so I will be able to give them a lot of food as well.
Must build homes.
Not only wood.
Must build homes.
Still collecting with my hand. Okay, 18,000 food. Let's see.
Your power is mighty, and I have little strength. Spare me, and I will give you everything. Here. I give you the creed from Khazar's creature. Allow me to survive and I will guide you to yet another creed. It is in a land you once knew. Use this vortex. Find the creed there. It is yours. But I beg, please leave me with my last village. Without it, I will be banished to the void.
Okay, so I think I will spare him. But before that,
the people are unhappy.
Okay, so what I will do, I think I will travel everything, I mean transport everything into the vortex, and I'm gonna spare him, so I'm a good god, not doing stupid things, and I will teleport everything into the hole. So let's do this, and there is a small trick I would like to use.
Teleport.
If I put a teleport here and raise this one, I cannot raise it. It's not built yet, I suppose. It is. But anyway, I wanna take the spells as well with me. Okay, they will be needed, or hopefully not, but it's a good chance. Just in case. So the trick is that if you place the teleport behind the vortex, and you raise the worshippers to 100%.
Oh man, there's a real humdinger of a fight going on.
Oops, the creature is fighting.
Miracle hero.
We're running out of wood.
Can I even leave this as long as you can. That's good, I can support him. Prepare. So, the trick is, back to the game,
must build home.
Cannot increase the totem, it's probably not built yet, or
food.
I don't know.
Miracle food!
But just what I started, we are putting everything into the vortex. Like that. Why cannot I raise the totem? Oh, whatever. It's not built yet. It's almost ready, but there's not enough food, or there was not enough wood. But now they have enough.
Worshippers need food.
We're running out of wood.
Villagers are falling down now. I mean, the ones who returned.
Disciple Builder.
Build it, please. Well, okay, let's take the scaffolds. Three. Let's take the wonders and the artifacts. I will definitely need them for the next map.
Something's wrong with your minions.
Nothing really. Yeah. This one as well. Okay. That place is okay. Here we have two more. And now I can increase the totem. And what will happen, as you can see, that's the trick. I do not have to take them one by one. All of them are going there. But I will need plenty of food for this thing.
Worshippers need food.
Okay, and I will just drop the food. Because that will go fade away very fast.
Save them. You only have to lower your village totem.
That's what I'm doing. And hopefully they are coming back on this portal. I mean, they should.
The village store is nearly out of food.
Yeah, they are running.
Teleport.
Yeah, into the teleport, and they are going into the vortex. So, we have a huge army of people in the next mission. I'm gonna take the food with me. I mean, the remaining food from the storehouses, and we get to the next map. At that point. I cannot get that much. Okay, let's go.
Here we are. You know, you did the right thing by sparing Leather's leader. Just look at the state of the place.
It's been utterly blasted. How cool is that?
Oh, it's awful. It used to be green and pleasant.
What? We've never been here before.
We have, actually. Do you remember these? And I recall some of these buildings. And even our temple. It's all rather damaged, though.
You're right. Still, the atmosphere is much better now.
Guys, we are way over the 1 hour episode, so I think I will stop it here, and thank you for watching. We will see you on the next episode. Goodbye.